showtime. We're so glad to be here in the city of Angels. And here he is from the city of Margaritas, Mr. Jimmy Buffett.
Thank you very much. Good evening, Los Angeles.
As the son of a sailor, I went out on the sea for adventure. Expanding the view of the captain and crew like a man just released from indenture. As a dreamer of dreams and a traveling man, I have chalked up many of my, read dozens of books about heroes and crooks. Yes, I learned much from both of their styles. Son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, blown the last time, one step ahead of the jailer. Now way in the near future, southeast of disorder, you can shake the hand of the mango man as he greets you at the border. A lady, she hails from Trinidad, island of spices, salt for your meat, cinnamon sweet, and the rum is for all your good vices. Haul the sheet in as we ride on the wind at our forefathers' harness before us. Hear the bells ring as the tide rigging sings. It's a sign of a gun of a forest. I can't fathom, my friends, if I knew I might toss out my anchor. So I'll cruise along, always searching for songs. Not a lawyer, a thief, or a banker, but just the son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor, son of a gun, blown the last time, one step ahead of the jailer. Just a son of a son, son of a son, son of a son of a sailor. This cast is no blast, it's a pain in the ass, and I feel like I'm pulling a trailer.
Thank you. It's definitely nice to be back playing again. Nice to be out on Tuesday, right? It's Tuesday night, huh? 78, right? Okay, we got it. So we're going to do some new things, old things. Full moon is out tonight, so we'll have talk about with it. This is called I Wish I Had a Pencil Thin Mustache. Movies and old black and white with happy endings where nobody fights. So if you find yourself in that nostalgic rage, honey, jump right up, show your age. I wish I had a pencil thin mustache, the Boston Blackie kind, two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket, and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. remember beer. Fuck you, skinny. Right panelist. Disguise these pair. I wish I had pencils and mustache. Then I could solve some mysteries too. But then it's bandstand, Disneyland, growing up fast. You're drinking on a fake ID. Of the jungle was everyone's Bawana, but only jazz musicians were smoking marijuana. Yeah, I wish I had pencil and mustache. I could solve some mysteries too. All right. Yeah, but that's flat top, dirty bop, dropping a beer. You're grubbing on the living room floor, so sore, yeah. Send you off to college to gain a little knowledge. All you wanna do is learn how to score, yeah. But now you're old, I don't wear underwear. I don't go to church, though I did cut my hair. I can go to movies, babysit, all that, just the way that it used to be. That's why I wish I had a pencil and mustache. Foster Blackie kind. A two-tone Ricky Ricardo jacket and an autographed picture of Andy Devine. I said, I can be anyone I wanted to be. Maybe swing aeroplane or the shaker that I be. I only had a pencil and mustache, and I could do some cruising too.
George Goldwyn sitting in Lamac.
He did a long aisle here.
It's just been a vice I've carried for many years.
That. Oh, somebody jump. You don't give a shit back on work tomorrow here. All right.
I cuss a lot. It's a hereditary problem. Don't worry. My grandfather's the same shit, man. Through the blood. We're going to do a song now. I wrote this for an old film I did for about 7 years ago called Rancho Deluxe. And it's a real big smash hit. Yeah. Used to play it on drive industry out of America. We'd go through towns on the bus and be on the outskirts of town with Hare Krishna Hamswag and stuff. This song managed to survive. We've been up in Northern California working for quite a while, and we were, at least you saw Jackson, we did a wonderful Calaveras Towing Festival together, and the name of this is called Wonder Why We Ever Go Home, and last week we were calling wondering how we ever get out of the parking lot. Maybe you have that problem tonight.
People are moving. so quick. Humor's in need of repair. Same occupations and same obligations, they've really got nothing to share. Like driving around with no spare. Gets deeper, not shallow. Further you move down the stream, wondering if I can keep her as I race to catch up with my dream. How they shine and glitter and gleam. Years grow shorter, not longer. Or you've been on your own. Feelings for moving grow stronger. So you wonder why you ever go home. Wonder why you ever go home. You wonder why you ever go home.
If I just sail away, who the hell really compelled me to leave today? Running low on stories that we made it a mile. What will they do if I made no landfall? I live half my life in an 8x5 room, cruising to the sound of the big diesel boom. It's not close quarters, it would make a snap. It's just dealing with the daily unadulterated crap. Sail away. For a month at a time, sail away. I got to recharge my mind, and you'll find me back at it again. Hey, I like the smell of fresh amber fried light. What you say, fooly goose egging round out the night. Mid morning watch, it's the best time to look. What would they do if they wrote my big book? Cause I've seen incredible things. 31 years, some days are laughter, others are tears. If I had it all to do over again, I just get myself drunk and I jump right back in. Sail away, that's the way I survive. Sail away, let the snow suck and die. It just makes my whole life come alive.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Oh, boy, I got in the middle of that song, and I forgot that they changed my cast 2 days ago. That wasn't, hell, I could hop around up here and look like King Kong. This one hurt. I would hear the threat. I got a macrame with now, thanks to Dr. Bob Rosen. You know, set my legs straight. I had to give him a plug there. I hope he gives me a discount. We're going to... Fortunately, when we're not out working, I get to spend quite a bit of time in the Caribbean on my boat, and I didn't get a chance to be in Cleveland or Buffalo during the Great Blizzard of '78, so I was just down mixing pina coladas and rolling joints. That's my job, you see. That's I try to do a good job, and after a hard day at the office, I came back to the aft cabin one day, and this was sort of the product of the day at work. It's called Please Don't Say Manana If You Don't Mean It.
She said, I can't go back to America soon. So goddamn cold, it's gonna snow until June. Yeah, they're freezing up in Buffalo, stuck in their cars, and I'm lying here, neath the sun and the stars. Customs man tells her that she's gotta leave. She's got a plan hidden up her shrewd sleeve. Wants to find her a captain, man of strong mind, and any direction he blows will be fine. So please don't say mañana if you don't mean it. I have heard those words for so very long. Don't try to describe the ocean if you've never seen it.
Right off of Santa Monica.
Don't ever forget that you just may wind up being wrong. I'm trying to try, but I don't understand. Never seemed to work out the way I had it planned. Hanging out in the marina when Steve Martin calls, saying anybody there really wanna get small. Women in water in short supply. Not enough dope for us all to get high, but I hear it gets better. That's what they say. It's a full moon tonight in old crazy LA. So please don't say mañana if you don't mean it. I have heard those lines for so very long. Try to describe the scenery if you've never seen it. Don't ever forget that you just may wind up in my song.
Oh, that's reggae.
Friends on those cheap nightly rates. Sure was good to talk to the old United States. While the lights of St. Thomas by 20 miles west to see General Electric still doing their best. I got to head this boat south pretty soon. New album's old and I'm fresh out of tunes, but I know that I'll get them. I know that they'll come through the people and places in good Mount Gayra. So please don't say mañana if you don't mean it. Don't mean it. I have done those lights for so very long. Don't try to describe a kid.
biggest concert if you've never seen it. Don't ever forget that you just may wind up being gone. And I'm hoping Anita Bryant never ever does one of my songs.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Oh, now we're going to do them one at a time.
Not the cassette player in the car.
You know? Oh, yeah, just a minute.
I do the same thing, hell. But unfortunately, we have to start here and end over here. But it's good. We'll do the whole spectrum.
This is,
I guess, us, working every night is a Saturday night, even though it's a Tuesday. So we have a few off days, but every night we're working, it feels like it tonight.
Oh, and
this is written in a crazy little town in Montana called Livingston Saturday Night.
You got your Tony Lamas on. Press tight, take a few tokes, make you feel alright. We're rocking and rolling on a Livingston Saturday night. Whoa, pickup's washed and you just got paid. With any luck at all, you might even get laid. They're picking and a kicking on a Livingston Saturday night. You gotta listen to the sound of a hot honky band. Boom, heels are shuffling on the dance floor sound. On the song, play some pong, shoot a little pool, hitting all the kiddies right out of high school. If Dave gets his winner, that's alright. Cause they'll be rocking and rolling on a Livingston Saturday night. I can't rising, better pop another can. If Dave gets his winner, that's alright. But they'll be rocking and rolling on Livingston Saturday night. I think that's heaven. Jumping on the dance floor sound. Hum a song, play some punk, shoot a little pool. Hitting all the kiddies right out of high school. I'm no fool. If Dave gets his winner, that's alright. They'll be rocking and rolling on Livingston Saturday night. Yes, I say they'll be rocking and rolling on a Livingston Saturday night.
Thank you. And do we have any tequila drink with that?
Oh. Well. I know how that goes.
This is a song that was written about a little city you probably would find after drinking a bottle of Cuervo Gold. Hell, it's anywhere you want to be. Took a few liberties with it, turned it into this, and right now on the night as the moon comes above the mountain, we'll take you to Margaritaville.
Nibbling on sponge cake, watching the sun bake. All of those tourists covered with oil. Just strumming my sixth string on my front porch swing. Smell those shrimp, well, they're beginning to boil.
Bubble, 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 bubble.
Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's nobody's fault. I don't know the reason. Stayed here all season with nothing to show but a brand new tattoo. But it's a real beauty, a Mexican cutie. How it got here, I haven't a clue. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost shaker salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame. Tops cruising the gift shops. They're checking out Chiquitas down by the shore. I know what for. They dream about weight loss. Wish they could be their own boss. Those 3-day vacations become such a bore. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Searching for my lost sugar salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's all Irving's fault. I blew out my flip-flop, stepped on a pop-top. I cut my heel, had to cruise on back home. God, I still feel pain. I wish I had some cocaine. But that's been gone since early this morning. Wasted away again in Margaritaville. Yes, I am, yes, I am. I'm searching for my sugar salt. Some people claim that there's a woman to blame, but I know it's my own damn fault. Yeah, some people claim that there's a woman to blame.
Always is, and I know
it's my own damn.
Thank you. Carl Reaper Band. Thank you very much.
I have to give him a little Geritol, right? You know?
This is not the electric part of the show.
This is the way I started all this madness out about 12 years ago.
I'm the victim, huh?
But the Coral Reapers started out as an imaginary band. I took them across the country, and I had the lovely Kay Poslin and Miss Kitty Litter. They were my singers, and Al Vacato was the percussionist. The infamous Marvin Gardens was in that original band. Nasty person. Rock and roll took its toll. He's back in a rest home in Sarasota. I'm the only original one left. So, people used to freak out at clubs when I kick it off. This guy's nuts. And I went, yeah, that's right. So we're back to the origins of everything right here. This is a song that it's a cross between a hangover cure and 12 years of Catholic upbringing. And after that, I couldn't wait to make up for lost time after that. And, I was living in Key West at the time, and I took this lady out to the drive-in, and we drank a bottle of Gilby's gin and you know, grape juice, Welch's grape, purple passion. Spill it all over yourself and just get sticky in my dude. We put four speakers in the car way before quad, turned them all up, and I didn't know what was on, and I did not care, but this is the result of what came out of that evening. It's called Grapefruit Juicy Fruit.
One, two, three.
Too. You chew a little juicy fruit, wash away the night. Drive in, you guzzle gin, commit a bunch of mortal sin. It's good for your soul. Don't you know it yet? So God. Lonely when you're on a plane alone. Yes, and if I had the money, honey, I'd strap you in beside me and never ever leave you. No, I'd leave you at home all alone and cry in tears for you. But no need. My pickle gives me where I please. Chugging down the street. But I'll be leaving in a little while. So close your eyes now. I'll be back real soon. Come June. And don't you know it gets so goddamn lonely. When you're on a plane alone, yeah, if I had the money, honey, I'd strap you in beside me, and you'll strapless darling. I never ever leave you, no, I'd leave you at home all alone and cry in grapefruit, a bathing suit, you chew a little juicy fruit. Good for your soul. Ah, you chew a little juicy fruit. It's good for your soul.
Thank you. All right. Oh.
Thank you very much. This is a song I'd like to do. It's written by my good friend Stevie Goodman, and great songwriter. It's such a nice, balmy night out here. It feels like the tropics, you know. And this was written about running out of money down in the Caribbean. It's not pleasant. I've done it before, you know. Carl Mollins not there to bail your ass out of jail the way American Express says he is either, I tell you. Hang around the local American hangout bar, and the stories will go something like, oh, God, my parents think I'm at school. I blew the $3,000. The boat sunk off of Columbia. I don't know what the hell to do. Have a double Malgay in water, and your troubles will drift away, my friend. So we'll take you down there to the Banana Republics right now.
Tropical sun, go the expatriated Americans, hoping to find some fun. Some of them go for the sailing, called by the lure of the sea, trying to find what is ailing, but living in the land of the free. Some of them are running from lovers, leaving no forward dress. Some of them are running tons of ganja. Some are running from the IRS. Late at night you will find them in the cheap hotels and bars, hustling the senoritas while they dance beneath the stars. Spending those renegade pesos on a bottle of rum and a lime. Singing, give me some words I can dance to, or a melody. First you learn a native custom, soon a word of Spanish or two. You know that you cannot trust them because they know they can't trust you. Expatriated America, feeling so all alone, telling themselves the same lies that they told themselves back home. Still late at night you will find them in the cheap hotels and bars, hustling the senoritas while they dance beneath the stars. Spending those renegade pesos on a bottle of rum and lime. Singing, give me some words I can dance to, or a melody that rhymes. Down to the Banana Republic, down to the tropical sun, go the expatriated Americans, hoping to find some fun.
Thank you. All right. Yeah, here's to you. Yeah. I have been doing this next piece for about, many years since I started on Bourbon Street. It was written by Lord Richard Buckley, a great humorist of all times, and I guess it never wears its welcome out, as some songs do, and this is a little thing called God's Own Drunk. We'll do it for you right now. Seems very apropos this evening. We couldn't ask for a better setting out here. Is the moon up out there yet? I can't even see it. Yeah, it's up over here. Need I ask, huh?
A lot of experience went into this song. Like I've explained many times in this town before, I ain't a drinking man. I quit about, sometime last weekend and swore I would never do it again. Oh God, if you let me not have this 16th heart attack, I'll never drink again. But I had promised my brother-in-law that I'd watch his still while he went into town to vote. And it was right up there on the mountain where the map said it was. Friends, let me tell you one thing. It wasn't no ordinary still. Stood up on that mountain like a huge golden opal. God's yellow moon was shining on the cool, clear evening. God's little lanterns was twinkling on and off heaven. Like I explained before, I ain't a drinking man, but it seems on this particular occasion that the temptation got the best of me, and I took a slag. Boy, that yellow whiskey tastes like honeydew vine water, and I took another slash. Took another and another and another, poured it out down one whole jug of that shit, and commenced to get hot flashes. Goose pimples is running up and down my body. My cast had bumps all over it. All of a sudden, this feeling comes over me. It's like something I'd never experienced before. It's like I was in love. In love for the first time with anything that moved. Animate, inanimate, conehead, no conehead, it didn't matter. Like there's this great neon sign flashing on and off of my brain saying, oh, Stucky, 17 miles. Free alligators for the kids. I like those trash stories. Yeah. Then that sign reappeared and said, Jimmy Buffett, there's a great day a coming. Cause I was drunk. I wasn't knee crawling, slip sliding, trashing a rental car, commode hugging drunk. No, I was God's own drunk and a fearless man. And that's when I first saw the bear. He was a Kodiak-looking fellow, about 19 feet tall. He rambled up over the hill, expecting me to do one of two things, flip or fly. I didn't do either one. Hung him up. He started sniffing around my body, trying to smell fear, but ain't gonna smell it, because I'm God's own drunk and a fearless man. Hung him up. Well, that's when he ate my Ray-Bans to show me he was a badass. But when he did, my eyes was a lot redder than his was. It hung him up. So I said, Mr. Bear, sir. It's that very respectful way you say sir. It's like when the cops stop you going home to work late at night. You got six joints and ashtrays, 19 Budweiser cans on the floor, and you just won't breathe. You go, yes, sir, I wasn't doing anything. Boy, you son of a bitch, please don't arrest me, because my old lady will kick my ass. Yes, sir, I'll buy all the tickets you got. It's the way you get respect. Sir, I love every hair on your 27-acre body. Count every one of them if you want. But I know you got a lot of friends over there on the other side of the hill. So Rare Bear, Tall Bear, Pretty Bear, Kelly Deer, Rhythm Bear, Smell the Bear, Smokey the Bear, Pokey the Bear. I want you to go back tonight. You tell them all I'm feeling right. You tell them I'm God's own drunk and a fearless man. And I love each and every one of them like a brother and a sister. But they give me any trouble tonight, I'm gonna have to run every goddamn one of them right off the hill. That's what I told him. Well, he took two steps back. He didn't know what to say. Neither did I, but being Catholic and cautious, I approached him again. I'd made my first Friday as hell out of here. No. So I said, Mr. Bear, you know, in the eyes of the Lord, we're both beasts when it comes right down to it. So I want you to be my buddy. Buddy Bear. So I took old Buddy Bear by his island-sized paw, and I led him over to the still. Mistake number one. He's sniffing around that thing because he's smelling something good. I gave him one jug of that honeydew vine water. He downed it like one of the bears in the circus sipping sarsaparilla in the moonlight. I gave him another and another and another for a duty. Downed about eight of them and commenced to doing the bear dance. It's two sips, a snort, a fly, turning a grunt. It was so simple like the jitterbug. It plumb evaded me. Passed over me about warp six. Now we worked ourselves into a tumultuous something. I was awful tired. I went over to the hill, laid down, slept for 4 hours, dreamt me some tremulous dream. And when I woke up, there was God's yellow moon shining on the cool clear evening. God's little lantern just twinkling on and off in heaven. My buddy the bear was missing. You wanna know something else, friends and neighbors? So was that still. Thank you. All right. We're going to do a sort of a little country song. I lived in Nashville for a couple of years, and most of those songs are very suggestive, so I figured when I got out of there, I'd write one that would leave no doubt in anybody's mind. I really do appreciate the fact you're sitting here. Your voice sounds so wonderful, but your face don't look too clear. So barmaid, bring a pitcher, another round of brew. Well, honey, why don't we get drunk and screw? Yeah, yeah, why don't we get drunk and screw? Oh, I just bought a water bed, it's filled up with the Elmer's glue.
All that trash, you know. This is a little song written by a good friend, Mr. Keith Sykes. We're going to take you across the Atlantic now. Great little thing called The Coast of Marseille. So drift back with us if you please.
Sat there on the coast of Marseille. Thoughts came by like wind through my hand. Good it be to feel you again. Good it be to feel that way again. Hell, I ask that question time and again. Answer came and haunted me so. Did not want to thank it again. No, I did not want to thank. Make it so hard to forget. Heaven. stop loving you.
I guess into everybody's life, a few cheeseburgers must spawn. I just love the fact that after I put about 55,000 in my stomach, they tell me they give me cancer now. Now I'm just gonna start smoking. It's called Cheeseburger in Paradise.
Carnivorous habits. I made it nearly 70 days. Losing weight without speeding the sunflower seeds. Well, I was drinking lots of carrot juice and soaking up rain. Night I'd have these wonderful dreams. Some kind of sensuous dream. Not zucchini, fettuccine, or vulgar wheat, but a big warm bun and a huge hunk of meat. Cheeseburger is paradise. Heaven. They could raise the dead. Hell, it reminds me of the menu at a Holiday Inn. Times change for sailors these days. When I'm in port, I get what I need. Not just two lemons or bananas or daiquiris, but that American creation on which I feed. Cheeseburger is paradise. Heaven on earth with an onion slice. Medium rare with monster bean eyes. I'm just a cheeseburger. We'll be right back.
you. All right. This song sort of has been our motto out there on the road when things get a little too crazy and you go, whoa, what am I doing out here? But if we weren't all crazy, we would go insane. And that's about pull us through anything I can think of.
Some big airport reminds me of the places I've been. Vision's a good time, it brought so much pleasure, make me wanna go back again. If it suddenly ended tomorrow, I could somehow adjust to the fall. Good times and riches and son of a bitches, I've seen more than I can recall. With these changes in latitude, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. Through all of the islands and all of the highlands, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. About Paris when I'm on red wine, just wish I could jump on a plane. So many nights I sit and dream of the ocean, God, I wish it was sailing again. Whoa, yesterday's are over my shoulder, so I can't look back for too long. There's just too much to see waiting in front of me, and I don't think that I can go wrong. With these changes in latitude, changes in attitudes, nothing remains quite the same. With all of our running and all of our cunning, if we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we could laugh, we would all go insane. If we weren't all crazy, we would go insane.
Thank you. Thank you.
Everybody got a little buzz on out there?
Well, good. Just throw all your drugs up on the stage. We'll take care of
them. This is a song that I wrote for a friend of mine that just couldn't quite seem to find a job in the 20th century, and he went into this nasty business of smuggling, you know, and well, it's not that nasty, it keeps us all sort of pleasantly up there occasionally, and we'll do this tonight for all the captains and sailors at sea bringing the goodies home, and it's called A Pirate Looks at 40.
To sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall.
You've seen it all. You've seen it all. Watch the man who rode you switch from sails to steam. In your belly you can hold the treasure you have ever seen. Most of them dream. Most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate. 200 years too late. Cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate. Arriving too late. Arriving too late. I've done a bit of struggling. I've run my share of grass. Made enough money to buy Miami, but I pissed it away so fast. It's never meant to last. Never meant to last. I have been drunk now for over 2 weeks. Passed out and I rallied and I sprung a few leaks. But I got to stop wishing. Got to go fishing down to rock bottom again. Just a few friends. Just a few friends. Several a while, and though I ran them away, hell, they'd come back one day, and they still could manage a smile. Just takes a while. Just takes a while. Mother, mother, ocean, after all the years I found, occupational hazard being my occupation's just not around. Feel like I've drowned, but I won't wear brown. Feel like I've drowned. Gonna get drunk uptown.
Thank you. This is a song that goes back to the old K-Tail 1,000-pound record collection. But about the sales for a couple of days. It's called Come Monday.
Heading up to San Francisco for the Labor Day weekend show. I got my hush puppy on. I guess I never was meant for glitter, rock and roll. And honey, I didn't know that I'd be missing you so. But come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want
hunchback by my side.
Yes, it's been quite a summer. Rental cars and westbound trains. And now you're off on vacation. Some things are hard to explain. And it's I love you so. That's the reason we just had to go. And come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I can't help it, honey. You're that natural part of me now. Well, that night in Montana when they said there'd be no room for doubt. I hope you're enjoying the scene. I know it's pretty out there. Yeah, we can go hiking on Tuesday. With you, I'd walk anywhere. California has won the white man. I just can't wait to see you again. And come Monday, it'll be alright. Come Monday, I'll be holding you tight. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side. I spent four lonely days in a brown LA haze, and I just want you back by my side.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
I must admit, but I have been traveling quite a bit.
Yeah,
south of the border, well, I'm law and order. Step my bed or I'll eat you just green. Hey, they just want to be your friend. Just want to be your friend. I left for Tampico last July. I jumped on that boat, I almost died. That's it, greet us. We'll be right back.
is all I really want to say. I was thrown out of the country yesterday. Yeah, you see, I was drinking double, causing lots of trouble.
Can't stop yet. That's good. We like to well, move so soon. This is a brand new song we'd like to do for you now. It's a little song called Mars's Nightmare. It tells the story of a poor old man that goes down the islands. His wife's nagging at him on vacation, and she tells me he's sleeping. He's home. He's on vacation, enjoying himself. It's called Mars's Nightmare.
Folks stay. Everybody do what the guano man say. He say it's okay. It's okay. Do what you wanna, do what you like. Smoke a big old number, ride a motorbike. It's alright. It's alright. You dance to the drum, drink a lot of rum. Love till you come to a stop. Swing like a monkey in a coconut tree. Sing like the dolphins in the deep blue sea. Sing, it's alright. It's alright.
Oh, it's alright, Jason.
You
People in the city had nowhere to go. They used to go to bars, now they go to disco. No, no, no disco. They never see the sun, they barely see the moon. They hardly see the ground till the slush melts in June. Uptight, it's out of sight. They save a little money, take a little trip. They only see the islands from their tacky cruise ship. Buy a little liquor, buy some seashells. Husband tries to sleep, wife just yells. R.S. You can sleep when you get home. Down in the islands where the happy folks stay, everybody do what the one man say. He say it's okay. Okay. Alright. It's alright. Do what you wanna. Do what you like. Bitch, bitch, bitch.
Yeah. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we're gonna take you down south of the Mason Dixon line. Good home cooking. Over there in Memphis, Tennessee. Place on Tillman Avenue. We all know where it is. They got some hot sweet potatoes and crackling bread. And mulligan stew with turned body rates in. I swear. Black eyed peas and them good old collard greens. You know.
Sitting down eating at the Dixie Diner.
Let's walk home.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. The phone hit the bass. Thank you.
Wonderful evening. You make it as much possible as you put out, we put out. That's all I...
All right, let's take it home. The last line.
Thank you again for a wonderful evening.